Okay, let's do this. Hello, everybody. Hope you guys are all doing good. And welcome to our first ever video game tournament around the game Minecraft, a game that I still don't really know what to do. I'm very new at it, but you guys will know what to do after this video. So first thing is, if you don't have the game but want to participate, make sure you contact me right away. I'm going to attach my number right below my chin right now. So you can call me or text me anytime during the day if you need anything or have any other questions about the tournament. But hopefully this video answers them all for you. Second thing is, this is how the game slash tournament is going to work. So you're going to start a brand new account. Even if you've played the game before or have an account or have a character, you want to have a brand new one so that you have zero challenges completed on it, because that is how this tournament is going to work. You're going to want to do these challenges starting from zero, and you can only do them in our allocated time from 7 p.m. till 8:30. And you need to prove to us that you're doing it in that time. So take a picture of your game when you start at 7 with the clock, with someone's phone. You can have a phone in the frame or something that has the time on it so we can see when you start and when you end, and also has your challenges completed on it. That's going to sound weird for the audio, isn't it? Our prizes are going to be, first place is going to get $150 to Nike. Yes, that is $150 you can spend on Nike, any Nike equipment you want, whether it be runners, whether it be a jacket. Second place is going to be $100 to EB Games, again, for you to spend however you want. And don't worry, even if you don't come first or second, just for participating, we're going to give you a little something something. So just by signing up and just by playing, you're going to get a little something from us. Either than that, we want you guys to have fun. The main thing is that we're still engaging with you. And like I said, you have any questions, contact me. You can DM on our Instagram page. That's at WFN Youth Center. Or that's it. I think that's it. Yeah, I think those are the... Contact us that way. Or I guess email me. You can email me. But who uses email? I'll attach it anyway. But yeah, who uses that? I don't know that. Yeah, good luck. Have fun. And... may the best Minecrafter win.